has been outpunched in terms of output.
All the fundamentals are there. The technique is back. Get him to bite.
Here, perhaps Arroyo needs to tell Martinez. Oh, and a right is heating up here in round one.
And that right hand got the attention of Martinez.
Look at that! McWilliams Arroyo, he's seconds away from... Martinez does it.
Martinez is usually the one doing the punching.
Martinez, when he lets his hands go, he is timing these shots.
Martinez, a twist.
You don't want to get...
Yeah, I agree. Arroyo had great moments, but as you see,
oh,
big power!
Arroyo's down! His trainer came running out, Mannix, and...
at the end of the bigger and more impactful knock.
For that clash of heads right
there. Get caught. Like that.
There's that left. There's an upstairs.
It's always the danger of his hands down around his waist.
Got caught.
Switching from lefty to righty. Now he can get caught coming in.
Arroyo would appreciate another
Martinez type of fight. He said this week.
Gonna be.
Just now starting to get into the fight.
Go ahead, you can get out. Come on.
It was a close fight, knowing that it was before the fourth round.
This fight has been ruled a no decision.